Hello, hello! Welcome back to Eat When I Go To! Time to perform the clinker ritual. Give me a moment, I just have to get there real quick. Alright! Let's start with the purification ceremony! Who's gonna be the sacrifice?
Is it me?
I'll accept in front of the session, turned around to look at his wives. Or is it them?
問題は誰が儀式を担当するかよね。ふつつかものではありますが、聖母様の儀式なら私が。
Yeah, about that. I'm sure you're capable of perfectly carrying out the ceremony, but Yuragi had stepped forward with a somewhat conflicted look. You know what the anal schmex is, right? Anyone can manage by taking things slowly, but we don't have any time to lose right now.
こんな場所でいつも通りにできるかってところも問題よね。しかもお尻だからな。
Yeah, we need to make sure that you can handle my size to avoid hurting your cute bumps.
お尻が使えないと困るよね。
Anyway, Charles 6, so she's automatically out.
悪いわね。
Which leaves just you three. Let me see which of you is the best suited for this kind of stuff.
アナルセックスに適性なんてあるのか?
Sort of. You know, just after your splinter is... Well, I think you get where I'm going.
はい。では、私から調べてください。
Sure, no worries. Place your bets now. Who knows who's going to win? and the winner is... Akuma! We'll be counting you to be... Thanks, cutie. We'll be counting you to be my partner for this ritual.
お尻で申し訳ありません。どんな非常事態にも対処できるようにお尻も鍛えないといけませんね。
Sure, good luck with that.
どうだろう。ゆらぎは真面目ね。
Alright, let's do this plot.
はーい!
BRB! Alright, let's go check if we can't see this pillar of light! Platinum and Alex get rested and notice a bright glow coming from outside the passage. Wow, that's incredible! A pillar of radiating light was rising from the waters of the terrace well. I'm sure this will be enough to convince the citizens of Blue Circle to trust us. Hopefully.
儀式は無事に済んだようだな。プラチナちゃん、お尻は大丈夫ですか?
大丈夫だよ。あのね、すごく気持ちよかった。
Yeah, all I had to do was clear the water tentacle and that seemed to do the wonders.
そうなのですか?
Oh wait, we already have water abilities. Do we? I forget.
そういう会話を外でしない。家に帰ってやりなさい。いや、家でもどうかと思うぞ。だが、これで僕たちが教会の関係者だと理解してもらえたはずだ。Alright,
let's go back to the city. Alex and his wife successfully completed the ritual and headed to the wood circle. Do we have the water abilities? Excuse me? Fire, ice arrow. Well, I mean, technically, ice arrow is a water ability. But when we're talking about like pure water abilities, we don't have a single one. Okay, I guess Oh, then again! We can combine ice and fire abilities at the same time, so that works too! Well, did that satisfy all you idiots? Alright, let's see if that was enough to convince everyone. Alex and his wives approached Blue Circle's main gates with a confident stride. They're back! Esteemed Doctor, please accept our apologies! Yeah! We were waiting for your arrival! Thank you! Did you see the pillar of light rise from the terrace well? Of course! Everyone knows that it was the result of a successful purification ceremony. It's always so moving to see its pure and cleansing light. Glad to hear that. What about Yuba? Yes. That man, he is... The sentry lowered his gaze and continued speaking with a guilt-ridden tone. He ran away, didn't he? He ran... Of course he did! He ran from the city as soon as he saw the Pillar of Light. We thought about going after him, but the region is teeming with monsters and... Hey, no worries. It's fine. There's no need to feel so bad about it. We're just glad to hear that he didn't blow himself up in the middle of the city or something like that. Alex, what do you want to do? Should we go after him? Nah, let's stop at the local hospice so I can give you a checkup first. Thanks, they do help.
But I can use your teleport spell again, Val!
Really? Yes, hey! It seems to be the case. Masquerade! The scene suddenly appeared in front of Alex and his wives. It must be thanks to the fact that no new souls have been supplied to the reactor. The raw magical power that was enveloping this region seems to have subsided. But let me guess, that's still not enough to stop the Animus reactor. Indeed, the huge contraption contained enough souls to start the chain reaction from the start. Yuba must have been fueling it with more spiritual energy to simply speed up the process. I can't believe he killed so many innocent girls to achieve that!
That's simply too cruel!
Yes, I agree entirely. But let us confirm the current state of affairs in the city and see if we can do anything to help the locals. Okay. We need someone to show the citizens how to look after the girls who have fallen asleep. I shall contact Lady Rona and teleport several trained nurses at once. Thanks. Alex, let's go check on Charles' condition meanwhile. Yes, ma'am! The young doctor and his wives, he headed for the local hospice to take a look at Charles.
Okay, go put it whenever you're ready.
Charles laid down on the medical bed and let her husband place a hand on her belly. Thanks. Try to relax.
America!
Good for you. Yep, there's no mistake. You've got a fast digestion condition. I hope it won't be too hard to treat. What are we gonna need this time? The other girls noticed that the loud moans had subsided and entered the examination room. An emerald sapphire laurel! Hey! Huh? Is it an emerald laurel or a sapphire laurel? The latter, but it's one so mature that it's turned a greenish kind of blue.
What is that sure that makes any sense?
It doesn't. And we're definitely going to pick the wrong one by mistake. Do you think we could find it around here? Well, sapphire laurels do grow in this region. We should take a look around. Wait, didn't we pick one up already? Or was it the emerald one that we got with us? I forgot. God damn it. Worst timing ever. Kana heaved a sigh and looked at her husband with an exasperated expression. Emerald sapphire laurels are commonly used as rations for long and tiring trips. They're full of nutrition and take a long time to spoil, but they're also incredibly rare and expensive. And what does that have to do with anything? One of the sentries just told me that Yuba stole all the laurels he had stocked in the city before escaping.
That damn Abiba guy!
He's just a middle-aged man, so we should be able to catch up with him. Still, yeah, there's a chance that he may have one of Ishtab's mutagens. Yep, and let's hope that the monsters haven't already killed them, or they may have eaten the laurels he stole.
What an annoying guy! Let's go after him already!
Alex and the girls chased after Yuba to retrieve the emerald sapphire
Laurel, she had stolen. Yeah, we'll do that. Give me a moment.
Hey, level 60 for me and Tiragi. It's skill level up. That makes it be up. Awesome.
Now, one more time. Alright, time to level up.
Ah, Alec-kun da. Matte ta yo. Aloha, aloha.
Aloha? Hold on, something feels different today. Alex noticed that the subject was up at the level shop. Is she like quite literally in front of us in another picture? He leaned forward, slowly approaching the image of the girl standing in front of him.
Ariaria? Do castano kono? Honey ga megane deppo kuratta yona kao shite iru ndesu kedo?
I'm not sure myself, honestly. There's something different about this place.
Hey, どう違うのか、マキナちゃんにも分かるように教えてほしいものですにゃ。
An alarming fragrance of assorted flowers suddenly reached Alex's nostrils.
Real Machina spotted!
もう、気づくのが遅いよ。その通り、生マキナちゃんです。
Nice! You look incredibly cute in the pics, but you still cannot compare to the real deal.
そんなに堂々と口説けるだなんて、アレク君ってば思った以上に透けこまし。
I'm not trying to flatter anyone here. I simply said what I think. You're just that cute.
うわ、天然だ。そういうのジゴロって言うんだよ。
What's a gigolo?
そう、マキナちゃんもわかんない。
Anyway, doesn't your company use megaphones to talk with the customers? And did you know that I was going to stop at this specific level shop?
そこに気づくなんて、アレク君って実は賢い。
Not really. It's natural to bother about those things. Besides, when you gave me your picture last time...
そこは雰囲気で流されるべきだと、マキナちゃんなどは愚行するのですが…もう仕方ないな。でもマキナちゃんの正体を知っちゃうと二度と会えなくなるけど。
Never mind then. I don't want to know anymore.
実はマキナちゃんは。
Dude?
え、いいの
？Of course. I do rather keep seeing you than know the truth.
そうか。アレク君は溢れ出る知的好奇心を犠牲にしてでもマキナちゃんと会いたいんだね。で、マキナちゃんがアレク君にこうやって直接会いに来た理由だけど、ご褒美って言えばわかるかな。
Giri, I want to teach you to be personally here with me.
うん、アレク君ではマキナちゃんが思ってた以上に強くなったからね。マキナちゃんも奮発することにしました。ってことで、ご褒美はマキナちゃんでーす。
Oh, what are we gonna have fixed? I don't mean really.
この体、マキナちゃんをアレク君の自由にしていいんだよ。
Best reward ever!
But are you sure you're okay with this? I mean, you can't use skills. I'll be the only schmexual partner you can have for the rest of your life.
Okay, 超 okay.
Well, that sure was a quick answer.
だってさ、アレク君たらレベル屋に来るたびにマキナちゃんのおまこを見て股間を大きくしてるじゃん。
You noticed.
最初はちょっとしたいたずら心だったのに。来るたびに大きくなったのを見せられるとだんだん愛しく思えてきたんだよね。てかマキナちゃんもお年頃だよ。そんな元気なおちんちんを見せつけられたらエッチーな気分にもなるってのさ。
I'm honored. Sorry, but I couldn't help it. Your pics were that amazing.
It's your fault for showing me how sexy you are, really.
そうでした。ってわけで、する？
Of course we're doing it!
ああ、待って待って、制服がシワになっちゃう。マキナちゃん自分で脱ぐから。
Makina carefully removed her clothes before the young doctor could jump on her.
Alec-kun no chin-chin wa junbi dekiteru ne. Makina-chan mo junbi bantan da yo.
Makina, I can't wait to abort! Alright, you guys can have loads of fun.
I wish she accepted her butt.
God damn it, you know me too well! Ah, that was the best!
いっぱい出したしね! マキナちゃんの子宮、タッポタッポだよ!
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah, your parts for some reason that I thought a real thick one.
そんなに喜んでもらえるだなんて、女冥利につきますにゃ。なあ、そうそう。思ったよりよく取れたから。はい、アレク君にもお裾分け。
Hmm? What is this? Wow!
じゃあ、マキナちゃんの処女喪失記念撮影です!
Thanks! You know what? Barnacle Acer, goodbye! And hello! Hello, 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 hello. Yeah, you know what? Speed boost! Are my turns really coming earlier? Oh, now it definitely will! You son of a bitch! Anyways, to the shop! Oh, crystal stuff! Ethereal executioners are what I do like to call it Colgate swords. Golden Hammer. Devil Blade Grim. Golden City Reports. And diamonds, no armors, and accessories, rabbit steel, golden bear, protected deity. Extra 150 disappearance. Seahorse! Yes! Consumables, I'll get the peach juice. Valuables, no valuables. Okay, description. A rare cane made from colored crystals that's been given as offering to the protector of the forest.
Thanks.
Shattered with mysterious energy, they naturally seek the enemy's neck, forced by an unknown blacksmith. By the way, bonuses. Attack, a lot of attack in here, fair amount of attack, a lot of magic, which is critical. And a lot of attack. Awesome. Makes people want to obey your every order. A suitable hammer for a supreme ruler. Mm-hmm. An elf blade brought to the world by a devil prince. It feeds on people's emotions. Weighs 3 kilograms. Reports about the capital of the fictional leases. So detailed, you do expect it to really exist somewhere. Yes, to every... single what? Not enough. Give me over to sell something real quick. Oh, before that, I'll actually equip. So I wouldn't sell something by
accident.
Come here, baby. I got just enough money for you.
Alright, on that, let's get everyone rested. I'm so tired. Afterwards, I'm not gonna go after Yuba, but I want to, sleep an hour of Firemane, honestly. I think we might be powerful enough to do that. Alex and his wives had the quick meal and then crashed onto beds.
いろいろと慌ただしいからね。なかなか気も休まらないわ。宿に泊まってのんびりして。なんてしてたのが遠い昔のようだな。
Thinking about it, we've stayed in all kinds of places since we started traveling.
全国宿屋協会の作ったポイントカードなんてものがこの世にあったらすごいことになってそうね。If
only.
リゾートホテルに泊まったこともありましたね。旅館で食べたお鍋、美味しかった。チュロリ。
楽しかったことだけじゃないけどな。
隙間風のすごい宿とか、食事がとんでもなく、まずい宿とか、布団に蚤がついてるとこもあったな。幽霊の出る宿とかね。いや、まだトラウマだったのか。でもでも、そういうのも含めて、いっぱいいっぱい楽しかったね。Yeah,
loads of weirdos, to be quite honest. And our trip isn't over yet. I'm sure that we'll be able to make many nice memories from here on as well.
そのために頑張ってるんだしね。
Same here?
だな。 振り返ってほっこりなんてのは年寄りになった時の楽しみにとっておくか。
Anyway, it's pretty late. Let's brush your teeth and go to
bed.
はーい。
Alright, there goes ready.
うん、いいよ。
Are you sure we're not forgetting anything behind?
はーい、大丈夫です。
Did you wash your face? Brush your teeth?
心配性なやつだな。
ほら、アレック、行きましょう。
Yeah, let's! Alex and his wife slept in and departed towards a new adventure.
気力、体力、共に充実です。
Awesome. Alright, let's head to the Iceland. And give it a whirl! Wait, since we're here and all, can we get to...We could get to where I want, behind the royal garden from here, and even, oh, 91% by the way, and even to somewhere around here as well. Maybe I should do that. A little bit later. We definitely stand a chance. I mean, look how much health we already took care of. But...
そこね、ここね、そっちね、あそこね、どこです、あちらです。行くわよ。
Excuse me, please.
トーン。
We have to keep on relying on the anesthesia. This one.Not my platinum!
So,
hey, only one bar left. No anesthesia. Left him the health bar. God damn it! Work better, seismic wave!
Aye.
Okay, she survived! Thank God I have that chaotic equipped! Oh, just one more hit! Please don't take my other people out! Oh, one more hit! Please don't miss! There we go! With all two people!
By the way, 40 plus Hero Syndrome? Is it a relapse of the Tell Syndrome or a new one?
Power chips! Oh! Eggs. The female Firemane burned through all her energy and collapsed onto the stone field with a loud crash.
The village isn't in danger anymore, right?
Yep, I'm sure they'll be safe now. We were able to protect a piece of this tiny, slow island and its village. Is something wrong?Well, you know, wouldn't it be real waste if we didn't examine the corpse?
Not that's exactly, my dear Kana. Let's pick it apart and study it before it vanishes.
The couple approached a monstrous carcass and started tearing it apart.
I can't believe it! What did you find? What did you find?
We thought that the body of a female fireman is composed of two separate entities.But we were completely wrong!
Really?
Yes! This Diggle has one heart and one brain. I can't believe it. The stuff written in the Encyclopedia Paranormalia was completely wrong. Platinum doesn't really get it.
Which body was the main one?
Well, it's more like it was a single creature to begin with. And for whatever reason, the brain was inside the right leg. What a nonsensical creature. Alex's party defeated a female Firemane, and I was also able to shed some light on its unique psychology. Awesome. Let's go heal everybody
here.
Actually, I ain't fighting. Not yet. Wait, where am I going? Where is the city? Oh, there it is. Alright. Give me a moment, I'll go and see if I can. I'll show on the map. If I can reach, like, in there, behind the Royal Garden and behind the Holy Continent. I'll spin dicks out. Wow, what's going on? The ship is rocking all of a sudden! It's another blue tide! Captain Platinum had the shimmering water storming ahead. Right. There's no way we can make it through that! Let's turn back! God damn it, Alex and his wife turned the ship around. Can we go around? Stuff? Oh! Exclamation mark. Okay, it just connects like the whole thing. God damn it! Oh, can we squeeze through? What? Fine, I get it.
Let me use the teleportation button.
Let's get the back to the boot circle and find this son of a bitch. Okay, let's see him. RBP is in a good position. Let's see how well we'll do in here. Where did your head go? You ran with all his might while dodging the many monsters that pounced them.
Shintenni. エピデ様の元に戻れば わしはまた…
The fake priest was desperately clinging to Epide's help as the last hope for his survival?
そこで間違った…
Yuba used to be one of the many spies that worked for his ship's settlement on the surface. For several decades, he had periodically sent them intel on what was happening in the outside world. And in exchange for his services, he received valuable forewarnings on Ishtab's plans and movements.
それとも…
20 years before, Yuba had been ordered to check the condition of the barrier and the sealed dungeon. All he had to do was make sure that it held strong, and yet he decided to undo it for a moment. Thanks to a strange twist of fate, one of Epity's clones took that chance to escape to the outside world. Oh. Following her was the real Epity. This was the first meeting between the woman and the fake priest. The half dragon seems to have always been suspicious about his true nature. The reverence that the believers paid to the ordained ministers caused Yuba to forget about his old dreams. He eventually became obsessed with climbing the church's hierarchy to attain more titles and power.
わしは…
The brief scraps run up the emerald sapphire laurels he had stolen from the city and gulped it down. That's when he spotted a group of people quickly approaching his position.
Yuba!
Stop right there! You have nowhere to run, it's time to pay for your crimes!
わしに何の罪がある。アメマ。Sの町で人々を恐怖で支配し、ブルーサークルで病気の方々を殺しました。そもそも病気を撒いたイシュタマの関係者だからね。死んだ病人は新たな聖母を誕生させるために殉教したのだ。
わしは正しい。アメマ。話すだけ無駄よ。さっさと捕まえましょう。うん。ええ、近寄るな。
Yuba took out a suspicious vial from his pocket and brought it to his lips. It's one of those mutagens. Stop! You're going to die if you drink that.
エピデ様に対する信仰心が足りていれば問題ない。アメマ。
Dumbass. Count through one of our knives as well, but the priest gulped it down its contents before the attack connected.
Nanda kono uchi kara afureru zennoukan wa!
Yuba's body is felt and the world while transforming into a new monstrous form. I should transform into a cowboy anime girl.
すでに聖母様に対する信仰心は欠片も残っていないのですね。だとしたら
I feel like there was, honestly, but alright.
私が悔い改めさせます。
Yuba's body grew even larger as countless of his monster's arms stretched forward to attack. Oh boy. Party!
Oh!
It turned into a godly creature! Holy shit! Let's render his defense, useless if possible. Jesus Christ. Out of that. Make damage! Yay! Robert! The this bitch! Ah, what did you say? That's a new one. Yay, yay, Toto! Yeah! It's frozen! Oh my god, left and half of his health left! Yeah, he's done for! He's definitely done for! Let's keep his defense down. Even this gold creature could not resist Yuragi's weapon's gift. And one more. Easy! Okay, that was pretty godly. Oh, 80,000 gold and experience. Nice, I like that equality.
まだ生きているのか?
Yuba!
You're out of options now that you've used the mutagen! Stop resisting!
私に差しぞ。
What? Yoba glanced at Alex's face in suddenly frozen shock.
なぜお前がここにいる。確かに海に突き飛ばしたはずだ。
What? What is he even talking about now?
アレクさんの顔にお母様の面影を見ているのかもしれません。
What?
じゃあ、こいつがアレクの母上を海に突き飛ばしたのか？
ひどいことするね。
You motherfucker! Well, I guess you could also say it's thanks to him that my father met my mother. I suppose, but...
その息子が巡り巡って自身を破滅に導くか。因果応報よね。
Hell yeah.
来るな、私に近づくな。
Yoba turned around and ran away like he had seen a ghost.
こら、ちょっと、そっちは。
Oh, he's gonna... The priest stepped onto the green plate exposed nearby and burst into flames.
地滅か。悪党にふさわしい最後だな。
Yikes. He do hate to speak ill at the dead, but I'm glad it's over. Alex crossed his arms and looked at the flickering flames with a severe expression.
Emerald blue blue, 落ちてた。
Perfect. That's just what we need to eradicate Charles' condition.
本当に助かるわ。そろそろ体重が気になってきたのよ。それにマコンロを止める手立てが本当に使えるかいろいろ確認したいから、ブルーサークルへ戻りましょう。
Right. Alex and his wife gave Yuba's ashes one last pitiful glance and headed back to the city.
いただいておこう。
Kinda looks like a fancy medal, I'm not gonna lie. Other than that, I'm gonna end the episode here.We're gonna heal Charlie the next episode and figure out what to do from there on. So, stay tuned until the next episode. Make sure to subscribe, it's free. Just press the subscribe button. Oh, and comment too. Thanks.